Life is all about you, and not at all about you. Now that's two opposing thoughts, and yet both of them are true. How can you experience everything you choose to do while observing the experience you're having from a higher view? See, it's the question, not the answer, that's the higher view. Otherwise, you couldn't differentiate between the two. Awareness, but of who? You think you hurt me, but I promise I was letting you. They say we're all one, but where have we been heading to? I'd rather die free than have to live inside a petty zoo. I am the journey that I'm getting to. This location. I am the map, so I travel back in time. I have everything I want because my imagination is mine. But mine is not enough for me because I am not my mind. I could see it all but never get to see. I'm truly blind. I could be it all, but all identity is intertwined. The moon is only bright because it reflects the sunshine. Medicine and poisons and acquired taste, so I started taking selfies of somebody else's face.
Tell me something. What is more ingenious than a child's laughter? Are we not simply the children of this world?